to the Razor Edge. That sounds emo as fuck, bro. Imagine your name being the Razor Edge, bro. Starts off using buffuses. Releases his free depression from the icon. Yeah, that was not a great idea. Trying to go for that. Yeah, so he's just doing that in the beginning, so he instantly. But what if Tommy doesn't really use it? Okay, that's what I have. Ooh, I actually could have pressed the button and really died for that. So Freeza's whole game plan is to literally just do that. Yeah, that was awesome though. I don't care, bro. Nah, fuck that up. That was supposed to be an air dash. I would have caught him in an air dash. I wanted to spin two, half one. Got him. Woo! Oh, that cross? Okay, I will remember that. Fastball, if I'm in the air, just fastball and then fucking light DP. Because he's gonna do wild stuff. I just want to do one thing with Labco and these fuckers, bro. It's like, bro, I actually missed my opportunity. I'm just sad. Yeah, so he's kind of like running away. And I realize that now, so I'm gonna. Ooh, I missed it. I fucking hate that. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh! This shit. This shit, bro. One. Let's go. Hit him with the basic. We got it. We can recover this. We just gotta play calm. That freezer was. So like, know that I can't really get him to try to punish him. Rocks. Okay, see the corner. Alright, Lab Coat. We can get one hit. We can take out Freezer right now. We got some. Yeah, I'm just gonna get this character out of the way. You can't do that, Rob. Yeah. Cool. That code doesn't really have any options there other than. Ooh, that was cursed. Let's go.
But Janina's got all we needed too.
He just got big. Where do you think you're going? Let's go. Alright. Real live. Real live. We're still kicking the vibes.